Good afternoon, class. Thank you for attending the virtual discussion for this afternoon. Is about tripod foundations and polygraph techniques. So, mahalaga ang ating pag-aralan yung tripod foundation kasi pag sinabi po tripod, eh may tatlong kwan yan, three corner, three ano. Now, wherein kung isa ang kulang, eh hindi yan magsasucceed or it will not work very well. So, tripod, yan, tatlo. So, dapat nandyan yung tatlo kasi pag kulang ng isa, it will not work very well. Okay? Because that is the foundation of polygraph techniques. So, at the end of the discussion, you'll be able to know the three foundations of polygraph techniques. The first one is the, of course, the mechanical leak premise. So, sa mechanical leak premise, ito ay our polygraph machine. Okay? So, pag sinabing mechanical, that is the polygraph machine that records, not only records, but also identify the physiological reactions. Okay? So that is a physiological, mechanical leak premise. The recording and the identity and the identification of the physiological reactions, ano ba? Because of stimulation. Okay, mechanical leak premise. The second one is the physiological leak premise. It concerned with the changes of our body. That is the reaction caused by stimulus. Okay? Pag may stimulus, question, a polygraph question, naturally there is an involuntary movement or changes in our body. Like breathing, perspiration and blood pressure increase or decrease blood pressure. Yun yan, physiological leg premise. Then of course the psychological leg premise concerned with our mind, the way we perceive the stimulus. Okay, so in polygraphy, if the subject believe that the question may harm him, may put him in danger of what? It can be imprisonment, or he might get involved in the crime. So everything na perceive niya, yan sa utak niya, that is the stimulus na na-perceive niya or nakikita niya, and that is the concern of psychological limits. Again, repeat, baka hindi nyo naguluhan kayo, pag sinabi mechanical leak premise, it's concerned with the machine or the polygraph machine itself that records the physiological reaction. And of course, the physiological leak premise, it's concerned with the physiological reaction itself. And of course, the psychological leak premise, kaya nagkakaroon ng physiological reaction because of our mind, because of the stimulus with the person or the subject reacts to the stimulus. Okay? And that is psychological leak premise. Okay? So it is not in order, no? Actually, para maintindihan nyo, this is the concept of this foundation. Okay? Pag tinanong ka ng irrelevant questions, for example, irrelevant, and if you think that the irrelevant question would endanger your life, it might be imprisonment, you have the so-called fear or takot. Pag ang tao ay, or if the subject ay may takot na ma-detect, there is a fear of detection that is nasa utak niya. Natatakot siya. Natakot siyang makulong, paparusahan, etc. Kaya because of that stimulus, nagre-react siya. And our body, our autonomic nervous system will react involuntarily. That's why there is a increase of blood pressure, the perspiration, the respiratory, the breathing changes, okay, from its normal pattern. And that is the physiological basic defense. And that physiological responses or physiological reaction are can be recorded in the polygraph machine. And that is mechanical leak premise. Okay? Yan yan. Again, a mechanical leak premise that is concerned about the recording of physiological reaction. That is the machine. Mechanical. Kaya nga, mechanical concerned with the machine. The polygraph. Okay? It records the physiological reaction. Number two, physiological leak premise, it's concerned with the physiological reaction itself. The involuntary movement of our body. Diba? The physiological changes occur during the questioning of relevant questions. Okay? And number three, the psychological leak premise is concerned with our mind that react to the stimulus being perceived by the subject. And because of that, dahil dyan, nagre-react yung ating katawan. Yung blood pressure, skin resistance, and breathing. Okay? Pinaka-keyword sa psychological leak premise is yung takot na ma-detect. The fear of detection. Because of that fear of detection, nagre-react yung body. Pag nagre-react yung ating katawan. And that is physiological leak premise. Ang ating reaction ng sa ating katawan can be recorded in the polygraph machine. And the recording of physiological reaction is mechanical leak premise. Okay? So, I hope maliwanag yung lahat, no? Yung tripod, no? Dapat hindi kulang. Kasi, kung, for example, walang mechanical leak premise, basic premise, wala rin kwenta, no? Yung polygraph techniques, walang kwenta yan. Kasi sino ang mag-record ng physiological reaction o physical changes? The concept of polygraphy or polygraph examination is the comparison of the normal question from the specific from the normal response to specific response. Kung may pagbabago, that is a sign of reception. Okay? At paano natin ma-record yung physiological reaction kung walang mechanical leak basic premise? Okay? So, dapat mayroong mechanical leak premise. Hindi rin pwede na walang physiological leak premise. Kasi, anong i-record ng mechanic ng ating polygraph machine kung walang physiological reaction? Kung walang physiological leak premise, hindi pwede. Kasi walang ma-i-record. Okay? Yan yan. Hindi rin pwede na walang psychological leak premise. Bakit? Kasi hindi magre-react ang ating katawan, ang ating blood pressure, skin resistance, etc. kung walang stimulus. Or kasi kung walang stimulus, hindi gagana yung utak natin. Walang sign, walang mag-create na emotion sa ating utak kung walang stimulus. So kung may stimulus, that's the time that the psychological link release will come into play. Because magkakaroon ng emotion dito. Yung emotion na yan, in polygraphy, pwedeng takot or fear. Takot na ma-detect. Okay? na nagsisinungaling. And because of that takot, our body reacts. Kasi may takot na, may kaba. So maybe our blood pressure increase. Okay? And because nag-increase yung blood pressure natin, there is physiological changes or reaction. And that is physiological premise. And that reaction is recorded in the polygraph machine. And that is the mechanical link premise. Okay? So I hope you understand what I am trying to convey. That's end my presentation. Thank you very much.